Sega. Hey, welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man X4 Part 5, the Zero Story. Last time we defeated S Jet Stingray, Split Mushroom, and Cyber Peacock. Let's do Air Force. So that we can meet Storm Owl. He left with a space fortress to conquer the air. Wow. Looks like the egg carrier from Sonic Adventure. And Sonic Heroes. If I hold the X button, it'll use a charge shot. Cool. What are you doing? Take this. Got a heart cap, a heart tank. Nice. Gotta watch my health. Screw off. Right, there are no sub-tanks in this area. Ow. Okay. Wait until the lasers die out. Oh, don't touch spikes. Yeah, these spikes do kill you instantly, do they? If I do it on hard, it's instant death. Really upset. There we go. Yum. Okay. We're gonna face Storm Owl. Here we go, Storm Owl. He's on the scene. Whoosh. Why did you judge us as Mavericks? Wait, stop the coup. No, we're justified in doing this. Oh great, he's gonna fly up. His weakness is, let's see. Rakuhoa. The Rakuhoa would really help. Similar to the aim laser. Pardon me. Freaking lag, frame rate dropping. Ha! One shot dealt with him. That's what you get. Now, what do we learned? Tenkuha. Enhanced Z Saber. You can cut enemy energy shots with your saber. Oh, cool. From Rep. Zero, I'll be waiting for you at the Memorial Hall. Be there. Don't go, Zero! Don't fight him! This is a matter of personal pride now. There is no avoiding this. I must go. Yeah. Okay. What's next? I think we should probably do Web Spider. Dad, distract me. Sorry, that's my father. Okay. Sorry, where was I? Oh yeah. The Tenkuha enhances your Z Saber. Your Z Saber turns purple after beating Storm Owl. Now in the jungle for now. Take that. Great logs. Instant death pits. Go away. Kill these guys. These Trident Repliforce robots. They are actually Mavericks. I think they're working for Sigma, right? Stupid snakes. I don't have friggin'. Oh, I can double jump. How cool is that? You can only double jump at zero. Makes sense. That doesn't make any sense. Why doesn't X double jump? Why doesn't he double jump, seriously? I'm talking about X. Now we're gonna face Web Spider. And I'm gonna kick his ass. Ah, Zero, I've been expecting you. Spider, you work for Ripple Force? Yes, I lead a renegade unit now. There's still time. Call off the coup. No, I know where my loyalties lie. Don't know where they lie. Come on. It's trapping me in these stupid webs. Yeah. Come on, beat this spider up. Stop draining my health. Get it off me. When you're trapped in this web, you take a load of damage. Take that, web spider. Thumbs up. Now what do we get? Rajengeki. Rajengeki. Special move button on the ground. Lightning attack effective against distant enemies. I'll go after Magma Dragoon. That traitor. He betrayed the irregular hunters and hid himself in a volcano. Do you have any idea what a dragoon is? All these wheelie guys and fireball. Metars. Metals. Screw off. There is no rush. What are we here? Bottomless pits. Ouch. And platforms are being destroyed by a stupid fireball. Ow. On punk-ass robots. Yay, get the heart tank. He's back. Why so many damn fireballs? Trying to drain my health. There's no Dr. Light capsule. Quit rushing. Better make sure that this right armor doesn't disintegrate. And here we are, folks. Magma Dragoon. Jumped out of the lava. Zero, it's really you. Why did you betray us? Answer me, Dragoon. I have no answer for you, my friend. Dragoon! One. He's got a Hadouken. And Shoryuken. Wow. He's got a Street Fighter reference he's using. He does use a fire Shoryuken. Come on. It's a powerful fire breath. It's very painful. And I did a number on Magma Dragoon. Yeah, he's toast. I wanted to defeat you. Then he appeared. He? Who? He told me he'd give me power. Only if I work for Ripple Force. What? I couldn't refuse the offer. Sorry, Zero. Dragoon! Whoa. He just opened his mouth and he's gone. Now we learn Rengen. Well, let's go back and get the heart tank and web spider. Up and special move button on the ground. A powerful attack that burns away enemies with flames. Some objects may be burned with the technique. Cool. Now let's do it. Here we go, guys. Come on. Like this one. Cool. I really love those moves. Rajenki. Rajenki's really awesome move. Come on, hurry up. Go away. Doing great. Come on. Okay, just kill these guys first. Way to go, Zero. Because after this, we're gonna go see our walrus friend, Frost Walrus. Hurry up, man. Come on, man, hurry up. Hurry up, man. Really love this game. Pretty cool. Oh, this is gonna be risky. Crap, almost died. Now we got ourselves a heart tank. Cool. Should probably escape. Let's escape from now on. Let's go to the next one. Snow base. The snow base. And is that a blizzard buffalo? Yep, that's him. From X3. Again. Oh, great. This is the best way to fill up your sub tanks and your health tank only when your health is full. Oh, life. How cool. Oh, great. These things look like the abominable snowman. Another life. Get lost. Okay. Use the Ryujin. Kind of reminds you of the sword version of the fire version of the Shuriken. Oh, cool. Okay, keep double jumping. Jumping. Watch out for these ski robots. So friggin' annoying. Oh crap. Whoa. Hurry up. No, don't touch that damn spikes. Oh my. You just did touch the spikes. Crap. Crap, man. Yeah, you gotta double jump and get that EX tank. It's gonna be friggin' annoying. And it's gonna be a bitch to get all the hard tanks, isn't it? And all the sub tanks. Oh, great. Is that Joe Penguin? No, that can't be him. Come on, Dash. Okay, don't hit that ceiling. Do not hit the ceiling, you will die instantly. Yeah, that's Chill Penguin right there. Yeah, you gotta attack it when his eyes open. When he opens his claws. Yes, good riddance. It's a lot of ice cubes. Get lost. Okay. There's a weapon sub tank. Haha. Oh crap. Don't let it freeze. Don't let these enemies that they turn everything into ice. Wait. Beat these stupid enemies. Come on. What are you doing? Oh, good. Oh, my dad. Right. Here you go. I'm gonna face Frost Walrus one way or another. Honk, honk, honk. Beep, beep, beep. Warning. Here he is. He's huge. What's that blonde kid up to? I don't have time for you, Junior. Hey, shut up and fire already. Oh, that does it. You're going down. Now he's furious. Use the Ryujin on Frost Walrus, because that's his weakness. Ow. Keep going. Keep it up. Wow. He keeps freezing everything. Yes. Good riddance. Good riddance, you freak. Yo, Red Suzan. Down special move button while jumping. A dive attack effective against surface enemies. It works on Jet Stingray. Now we're gonna go to the military train and face slash beast. Ready, go. Slash, 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 slash. It's a lot of trains. There's just gonna be some fat robots trying to destroy the train. The connection to the train. What is that thing? Okay, we're probably gonna run. We're gonna bum rush, aren't we? Create more of these. Come on. Come on, go away. Kill him. Just trying to stay out of trouble and do the right thing. Come on, go away. Well, crap! Damn it! I just jumped! Instant death pits! Oh, can't believe I died instantly. I should have jumped. Oh, great. I just lost one life. Why did I lose one life? Die, you sons of bitches! Excuse my language. Come on. Shooting sparks at me. Yeah, the spikes were bad enough, but pits and worse, actually the hazard spikes was worse enough. Now we're in a tunnel. Yeah, the only way to destroy the blue crate is if you had a right arm. Right. Okay, every time you double jump, you can't dash. I mean, this doesn't even make sense. Crap, get away from me. Get away from me, you bunch of punks. I only have one more move. Of course. Go away, stupid batons. Shooting rockets. They got missiles. Yeah, there's a hard tank up there. Yeah, once you destroy that orange thing, that orange train, all we find is sub tank, a hard tank. There's no sub tank in here. Come on. Why do they keep on annoying me? Come on, destroy that sons of bitches. Come on. This, that can't be destroyed. Whoa. Oh, damn it. Excuse my language. Oh, crap. Crap. Why do they keep appearing from behind? They come to ambush me? I don't even understand. Another train. Come on. Destroy those machines. Thanks. Ready to face Slash Beast. Wow, he's really fast. He looks like Leomon. You dare to attack my unit? I'm gonna enjoy fighting you. Oh. Wow. Whoa. You can't even use that slash move. Take this. Silver Slash Beast, you're finished, pal. Beat all the Mavericks. Can't believe it. Shippuga. Special move button while dashing. You can execute a powerful dash blade attack. Approach your enemy with Shippuga and perform a combo. Ripple Force is at the space harbor. I have to go. No, please wait, Zero. I don't want to see you two fight. Someone has to stop your brother. I'm leaving. We're gonna head to the spaceport. Ready? Now we're gonna face the colonel. Yes, it's a lot different than X story. Cool. Die. Die. We're almost there. Here he is. I don't want to fight. Step back. I'm sorry. I can't let you through. Iris will be sad if she loses you. Don't be so presumptuous, Zero. Save it until after you've defeated me. Yeah, he's even faster and annoying. Slash is seriously fast. Come on. And he shoots a bolts of lightning everywhere. Gotta avoid where the lightning stands. Take that. Impressive, Zero, but it's too late. What? Ripple Force has left for the space. Even if I perish, Ripple Force lives. Colonel! Zero, tell Iris that her brother died happily. Goodbye, Zero. Colonel! There goes the colonel. Oh, look, an airship. They've left for outer space. Scramble all Maverick hunters. Iris, where are you? Iris! She left with them? No! Maverick hunters scramble. I'm on my way. Don't do this to me, Iris. Oh, okay. I think I'll end this for now. And I'll do the final weapon in the next video, guys. Until then, see you there.